changed hands. Comes back to Canada after a pair of sharp efforts at Yonkers Raceway. And we'll try to continue the improvement here for trainer Jack Harris. It's post time for the fifth. We have a full field of 10 getting set. And missing the start, that was the 3, Wynwood Sampson. So a trouble beginning for that one. He's going to spot the field several lengths. Off quickly, however, is AJ Destiny. On the outside of that one comes Cuda 66. P.L. Halley, however, pushes on through from the rail, and she wants command tonight for Christopher, so P.L. Halley would be the first turn leader. Hudon, however, he's going to drop to the pocket with AJ Destiny. Filion gets a seat with Cuda 66 in third. It's another 2 on the inside, fourth to Zorgvik Odyssey through an opening quarter, a snappy one of 27 and 4. Fifth one away is Stewart's Dynasty. In behind that one comes Cool Creek Valley. Parked out and needing a seat is Saftik and Chivas Dan. They're going to stay on the outside. That's going to give Dionysus Lindy some cover down the backstretch. Rivers at home has one beaten, and that's Wynwood Sampson, who got back down trotting, jumped it off again at the quarter, but is back down trotting now as they come up to the half. It's P.L. Halley looking for a second quarter breather here at 5-1 as she controls things. She's got company, however, in the form of Cuda 66, who's first over and now second on the outside and just a neck away. Watching this all happen from the pocket is AJ Destiny. Dropping back a couple of lengths is Zorgvik Odyssey. On the outside of that one is Chivas Dan, Dionysus Lindy. The favorite has got a lot of work to do right now, still about 9 off the lead. Inside of that one is Stewart's Dynasty, then Cool Creek Valley, Rivers at Home, and Wynwood Sampson. P.L. Halley on the inside trying to fend off Cuda 66. 127 and 3 3/4. And it is P.L. Halley giving way to Cuda 66, who's drifting out, and Chivas Dan is going to benefit. Chivas Dan goes right on through in between at 5-1 and has to hold off the late charge from Dionysus Lindy. It's Chivas Dan. Dionysus Lindy closing down the center. Chivas Dan second, no more, as he's going to break through for his second win of the campaign. It's Chivas Dan holding on at 5-1 over Dionysus Lindy in 157 and 4.